Sometimes you feel powerless because you don't have enough space. Sometimes we don't have enough oxygen points. We need to improvise and see how we can split one point into two to give oxygen. Sometimes you have to choose to who do you give first the oxygen and who should wait. That sometimes is very stressful for us.
I fear that neither the current enormous surge that we are experiencing now, nor the arrival of a vaccine sometime into halfway through 2021 for a small proportion of the population will be able to make a big difference.